It was celebrations at the Mandela National Stadiums as the Uganda national team, the Uganda Cranes, were victorious over Congo, winning 2-0 during the AFCON 2025 qualifiers in Pool K. A goal in either half from defender Abdul Aziz Kayondo and late half substitute Jude Semugabi inspired Uganda to a remarkable victory. The Cranes, playing their second game at home after a period of over 3 years, were lively from the very start to whistle until the game's final stages at Abole. The gaffer Paul Put named two changes to the team that drew two all the way to South Africa, with Kenneth Semakula replacing Elvis Bomono at right back and Muhammad Shaban, who was passed a late fitness test, taking over Steven Desen Mukwala's load at centre forward. Uganda started the game on a high tempo and dominated the early proceedings of the game. Congo's Ryan Maxim Gassin Budunga got cautioned by the Tunisian referee Melki Meraz. A foul on Travis Mutiaba in the 18th minute. 2 minutes later, Kayondo's Ugandan left back, now featuring at FC Slovenia Liberec Czech Republic, lit up the charged fans with a long-range flying cross over the goalkeeper Pavel Nzila, who turns to Rwanda's APR. It would have been two goals up for the hosts. 6 minutes later, had Rogers Kasima to convert it from close range following a great through pass from midfielder Ronald Sechiganda. On the half-hour mark, goalkeeper Ismail Watenga was well stationed to save a powerful header from defender Distin after an inviting free kick. The game was temporarily halted as a section of the stadium lights got off a breather that the players optimally utilized to cool their thirst as the coaches preached their tactics once again. As the lights returned, Uganda captain Khalid Awucho blocked a goal-bound shot from Antonio Makumbu, much to the delight of the ecstatic home crowd. Congo nearly leveled the game heading to the break, but striker Sylvain Mbusi arrived late to meet a teasing byline delivery from Maveli striker Ndokiti. Congo had the last say of the opening half, but goalkeeper Watenga was quicker off the blocks to thwart the danger. The final whistle was treated with wild chants from the home players, officials and fans alike. The celebrations and party time continued until late night. South Sudan hosts South Africa on Tuesday 10th September 2024 at the Juba National Stadium. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.